You do understand, Your Majesty, that I don't keep you here because I take any pleasure from it. I do it because you have hemophilia. If you hurt yourself, it could have extremely dire consequences.
When I asked to leave the palace, I meant that I wanted to see the city.
The city is a hard place, sir. It's not for those of a delicate constitution.
My name's Leo. Just Leo.
Well, just Leo. You know disturbing ones about books.
I read lots of books. I mean, that's all I do, really.
No, I don't like you, Leo. Do you know why? People are annoyed at you. Everywhere we go, people like him, people like you, treats like that.
I'm not like him.
I've met lads like you hundreds of times, Leo. You're a dabbler. You're so posh. So rich, the life's become boring.
You don't know anything about... When I was born, the doctor told my mother he'd never seen a human being so unsuited to life. He'd never seen one as broken as I.
Jesus. What's where you're going wrong, son?
Don't go around telling people you're broken.
If you had been born to any other family, you simply would not be. It is your privilege that has kept you alive. You wish for what you call a normal life, but you are not normal. And will never be so.
Goodbye,
your hands. You'll kill yourself!
I have friends here now. I have a life here.
I suppose they know you're Prince of England, do they?
If you take me back to the palace, I will no longer be a prince. I will engage in no meetings, no banquets, no breakfasts, no socials. I will not even speak to my own mother.
I don't know you.
Beatrice,
don't touch me! You don't get to touch me again!
Never had a single friend in my whole life. Never had anyone to be with me the way you all are with each other. I never felt anything but loneliness.
Oh, how difficult that must have been for you, Your Highness. I want you to go. And I don't ever want to see you again.
The problem is that I just lost the only friends I ever had. My problem is that I don't belong anywhere. Not here, not there, nowhere. And that's because no matter where I go, I'm always me.